Aquaponics is a recirculating closed-loop system. Non-GMO organic feed is fed to the fish, which they convert to ammonia. Naturally occurring bacteria converts the ammonia into nitrites and then nitrates. The plants absorb these nutrients while cleaning and filtering the water through their submerged root systems. The water returns back to the fish tank, and the cycle repeats.